two like to turn to each other and hold hands, because the next words are to each other. Chris, please repeat after me, but don't say them to me. I, Christopher Terence Ladbrook.
I, Christopher Terence Ladbrook.
Take you, Laurel Tahano Campos.
Take you, Laurel Tahano Campos.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
Well done. Your turn, Laurel. Please repeat after me. I, Laurel Tahano Campos.
I, Laurel Tahano Campos.
Take you, Christopher Terence Ladbrook.
Take you, Christopher Terence Ladbrook.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Well done. Now, the traditional way of sealing the marriage vows is in the giving and receiving or exchanging rings. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle, symbolising an ending and everlasting unity. And it's the outward sign of the lifelong promises that you're making to each other. So, we've got the rings there. Chris, would you like to pick up Laurel's ring and pop it partway down her finger? Try and hold it underneath so I can get a good picture. Fabulous. It's all good, I know. So say the words to her. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and affection.
Symbol of my love and affection.
And as a lasting reminder.
And a lasting reminder.
Of the promises.
Of the promises.
We have made here today.
We have made here today.
Pop that ring.
No
nice
blood.
And secure?
No blood.
Really? Do you want to pick up? Pop it part way down his finger. And say these words. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and affection.
As a symbol of my love and affection.
And as a lasting reminder.
And a lasting reminder.
Of the promises.
Of the promises.
We have made here today.
We have made here today.
Pop that ring. Oh, no blood at all.
No,
disappointed. Thank you, Mrs. You may take your seats. Well, Chris and Laurel, you have now made the declarations prescribed by law, having made a solemn and binding contract with each other in my presence, in the presence of the registrar, and before your witnesses and guests. I'm delighted to announce that you're now lawfully joined together in marriage. Congratulations! Anne's just finishing the register. In a moment, she'll ask you to sit down and sign it. Just to remind you, no photos at the moment. Okay. Just take a couple of minutes. There's an awful lot of writing in the time of the kickoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you join me, if you're able to stand, as we give a round of applause for Lincolnshire's newest married couple? I give you Chris and Laurel.